Solve the equation where x belongs to z, so set of integer numbers. At this moment, I encourage you to pause the video and solve it by yourself. Okay, I will solve it now. I will solve this question in two steps. First, I will solve it for even numbers. So I'll just write x is even. When x is even, this equation will become 2 times absolute value of x. That moment, minus 1 to power of x, x is even, no matter positive or negative, even number, this will become positive 1. Minus 1 squared is just 1, or minus 1 to power of 4 is just plus 1. So this equation will be 2 times absolute value of x plus 1 is equal to 17. Then on both sides I will subtract 1, and these questions will become 2 absolute value of x would be equal to 16. Divide both sides by 2, then absolute value of x will be equal to 8. When absolute value of x is equal to 8, x is just 8, or x is negative 8. And I can see my answers are even. That was my condition. X has to be even. 8 is even, minus 8 is even. So we have 2 solutions, 2 answers so far. Second step, I will solve this problem when x is odd. My equation was 2 times absolute value of x plus negative 1 to the power of x. This is equal to 17. Now x is odd. X is odd, so my equation becomes 2 times absolute value of x. When x is odd, I can think 3, minus 1 to the power of 3, for example, this is just negative 1. For odd, all odd x numbers, this part will be just always negative 1. This is equal to 17. At this moment, I would plus 1 on both sides. So my equation will be 2 absolute value of x would be equal to 18. I'll divide both sides by 2. So absolute value of x is equal to 9. So x is equal to 9, or x is equal to negative 9. My condition for this step number 2 was x is odd, and both my answers are odd. So there are solutions for this problem. Now I will just write final answer for the problem. So x belongs to the set of numbers. So my solutions was negative 9, negative 8, and 8, and also 9. That's my answer. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to check my other math video problems and consider liking, sharing, and subscribing.